Hey guys, Buckley here. Welcome to Live from the Ox. This is the third installment of Live from the Ox. Very serious stuff. Right. Anywho, sorry. You kind of go nuts when you're by yourself for so long. I could see how people go crazy. Anywho, I'm going to do a cover song. Paul Simon song. That's the, I think this is the greatest song ever written about the underdog. Except for maybe the theme song to Underdog. I'm just a poor boy, though my story seldom told. I have squandered my resistance, with pockets full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. Left my home, my family, no more than a boy in the company of strangers, quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would. Asking only workmen's wages, I go looking for a job, get no offers. Just a coming from that whore on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. My wedding clothes, wishing I was gone home. New York City winters are greeting me, greeting me. Stands a boxer and fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every glove that laid him down. I cut him till he cried out in his anger, red of shame. I'm leaving, but the fighter still remains. Okay, roll on, everybody.
Everybody roll on. Be good to one another. And I'll see you soon. Buckley out.